Okay, so if you enter my room anytime, where you'll find a lot of the students are coming all the time. So I see the books lying here and there. Everything looks a kind of so messy. Even if I need to find something also, I'll not find when it's really required. So one day when I met Simpy and Priya, I knew they're very artistic. I have also seen their artwork. So it happened that day you suggested that, sir, if you can to make over your room. Then I thought, okay, it would be a great idea. Let's see what can be done. So it was planned in that way. Then we started arranging the room. The way I wanted my room is to be very minimalistic look, so that I can get the things which I need at handy. It should also look very simple, and at the same time it has to be a bit elegant. Whoever enters my room, they should feel happy about it. So this same thing also I have said them. So let's see what the both of them can do.
So randomly we thought about like doing something different. So we were like just walking down. We were like randomly thinking about doing something different.
And then sir told us about his room, like his cabin, which was so messed up. So we decided that we can like renovate it,
redesign it, restructure it, reshape it, and it was really good doing it. I'm really thankful that Abhinav sir actually gave us the permission to like settle his cabin really badly, which was really messed up so badly. Like we found attendance of 2014, which is like a decades back. So it was really hilarious to find those things, but it was a memorable experience.
Also, we found so many secrets, which I'm not gonna say here. But yeah, our HOD finds a lot of secrets in his cabin.
And he approached both of us to make a painting because he knows we are really artistic. So he asked me to make a doodle out of our Iceland map, which was a very good experience. But it was my first time doing a doodle in canvas, so it was really tough for me. But at the end, it came out really good.
And I made a resin kind of painting, which was like my first painting. And it came out good. Also, I tried to give that beach effect. So So yeah, it was nice.
Also Abhinav did made a painting too. It was his first time making a painting. He made Shivaji. And I was like, we were shocked actually how come, like, it came out so perfectly, but we were not like kind of believing it that it was his first time holding a painting.
Yeah, that's good. Exactly.
So overall the experience was really good. We hope for like more opportunities to come this way so that we can showcase our talent more.
Exactly.
That's all. Thank you.
Thank you.